Hi, it's Lynn from WisconsinGarden.net. It's March 18th. I am stumbling over the date because it was 80 today. Now, usually in Wisconsin, it would be like 49 at the highest. So, I mean, we are just totally out of our minds with happiness over this warm weather. Now, you don't dare plant anything that's fragile, like even putting seeds in the ground or thinking maybe I'll put my petunias out, because there are still 2 months where it could, if it wanted to, freeze. But this is a perfect time to do lawn work, to get your beds ready. Now, I was just edging and cleaning up this brick little retaining wall here, taking bits of grass out that got in there. That's a perfect thing to do. Taking all the old leaves off of perennials, making sure that anything that needs trimming, bushes that need trimming, this would be a great time for that. Raking your lawn. If you're somebody that rakes your lawn, this would be a good time to do that. It's just so unbelievable. The only thing people are talking about now is March Madness. The Marquette team, the Wisconsin team, and the weather. Beautiful. Now here's an example of how unusual this is. Here are the daffodils in full bloom. And this is unprecedented in my lifetime. My forsythias are almost ready. This one's a little slower than the one over there, but it's almost ready. But here is something I've never seen. Follow me. In a normal year, the snow is just leaving. Not even at this point, but maybe later in April. The snow is just leaving. Daylight is longer. Obviously, sun is longer. And you would start to see the crocuses coming up, even through the snow. Today, the crocuses seem to be pretty much okay as far as their timing goes, but there you have the daffodils in full bloom. That just never happens. If you have anything that's going on that's strange near where you are, leave us a comment. We'd love to hear about it. Bye for now.